We are very, very pleased with the decision. We wanted jail time. We wanted justice. We wanted payment for the abuse, for the torture that this dog endured. And he was just so incredibly broken, so horribly abused when he came to us. And we wanted this to be a deterrence. We want people to know that the courts are taking this very seriously, that people will be held accountable.
The Crown would definitely say since we started the animal protection portfolio in 2010, this is clearly the worst case. It's basically described as torture, as we use the word. Sentence-wise, of course, we have the Chai decision where the animal had its throat slit. That one was 16 months incarceration solely for killing that animal. That matter, I understand, is right now being appealed, or at least there's lead to seek appeal on that matter. But it's definitely one of our longest sentences, for sure.
Because it is a neighbor and someone I've had contact with, I chose to speak to him first about the situation and let him know that it was inappropriate, and if we saw it again, we would report it. So the moment it happened, another within a week, that's when we made a phone call.
It must have been gut-wrenching to see.
Awful, awful, awful.